right, these are handcuffed V-ups. Just imagine your hands are handcuffed. Put them right behind your hips, whatever's comfortable. And then you're just going to move your whole body just like you would a V-up. Torso and legs coming up together. Feet do not hit the ground here. You keep those up. You keep using those abs and that core to make those things work. It's going to get you.